Hello everybody and welcome back to King Tim Games. Today we're playing State of Decay. The first time I've ever played this game, so it's going to be very interesting. Cool thing is it's like a continuous life base. So even though I'm not playing anymore, the game itself will still be going on inside. The day-night cycles and things like that. Let's go ahead and get started here. I didn't know it was going to be that long loading.
Holy shit, man! Holy shit!
Hold on, I'm coming!
Dude, I think these guys want to eat us! Dude, help now, please! Maybe
later. Oh, there we go.
Okay.
One of those psychos tried to bite me, but yeah, I'm fine.
Well, we can't just stay out here in the open, that's for damn sure.
Ranger station?
Ranger station. Maybe we can find some help there.
What the hell, man? We're gone 2 weeks and what? Everybody takes up cannibalism?
Beats me. Hold up.
Shit, these guys look messed up too.
Yeah. Stay low and keep quiet. Maybe we can get past them without being spotted.
Hello, welcome to the channel.
Yeah. Help me move this against the wall. We need to clear a space for the wounded. Wendell, start doing an inventory of whatever medical supplies we've got. We're gonna need them.
Man, can anybody tell me what the hell is going on?
What's going on is there's more of them up here than I expected. We need to sweep the rest of the cabins for survivors. But I've got injured people here I have to tend to.
Okay, we'll see what we can do.
We will? I appreciate it. There's a water tower out back that has a good view of the campgrounds. Might be worth your while to climb up there and have a look around first. We've got some supplies in the locker over there. Take what you need, and stay safe out there.
Yo, yo, yo. Take care. You want to know what worries me? They're setting up an infirmary in there. Why aren't they taking these people to a hospital or something?
I don't know, man. Whole situation's pretty messed up.
You think? What's next? Razor wire and guard towers?
That's not a bad idea, actually. We need to make things safer around here. I think I can get a decent view from up there.
Up.
I'm there. Gonna take a look around.
Vehicle over there, industrial supply store. Campsites.
Guess that's all there is to see.
But campsites.
You hear that?
Gunshots. Yeah. Guess we're not the only ones having a bad day.
Thank you.
Come on. Oh, what the heck is... I don't need it, but...
I'm not alone in here. How quiet here. Thank you. alone in here. Quiet here. Okay, I think that's about all there is to find here.
So what now? Head back to the station or go check the lake cabins?
Or we go check out those gunshots we heard.
All right. Kinda hoping you'd forgotten about that.
That ain't gonna work. Thank you.
Need a little help. Shut the door.
I need a breather.
All quiet here. Locked. All quiet here. Where the hell am I gonna carry this? I don't have enough space for this. Where the hell am I going to carry this?
In my large backpack. Let's see.
Quiet here.
We got fireworks. I don't really need any of that.
Are you okay?
You mean aside from being lost in the woods, attacked by psychopaths, and watching two of my best friends die? Yeah, I'm Peachy.
Oh.
Sorry I asked.
So, is it this bad everywhere?
Man, I hope not. We got some survivors back at the ranger station that seem to know what's going on. But we didn't have time for orientation.
Well then, let's get the hell back there. You want to take point, or should I?
Where'd you come from, anyways?
Me and a couple guys from the unit came up here to do some deer hunting.
Were you in the army?
You don't miss much, do you? Anyway, we were on our way back when the psychos rushed us out of goddamn nowhere.
What happened?
You see me? You see Colton or Strand? Do the math. How's it going? So long.
What the hell?
I thought you said you had survivors holed up in here.
They were fine just a minute ago.
Well, obviously not anymore.
Guys, come on. We gotta at least check the place. Somebody might have survived.
Oh, man.
He's gone.
Yeah.
Poor bastard. Well, let's see if he's got a wallet on him or something.
What the hell, Ed?
To check his ID, for Christ's sake. Shit! Get it off! Help me! That guy was dead. I swear to God, that guy, he was dead. How the hell does that happen?
I don't know, man. Doesn't make sense.
We can't stay here. Come on, let's grab what we can and get moving.
Oh, help for magazines.
So, what about you two? What are you doing up here? Romantic getaway?
Fishing trip. Sort of our annual get out of the rat race and decompress ritual.
Also our get hit on by hot bait shop clerks ritual.
She wasn't that hot, Ed.
No, don't listen to him. He's just jealous.
She had a mustache.
It was just a little one.
I don't know. I guess we just head to town and try to find somebody.
Yeah. Or. Well, I kind of took that guy's walkie-talkie. Maybe we can raise somebody on that.
Jesus, Ed, why did you do that?
I don't know. I figured if he had a radio, there must be somebody on the other end.
So you robbed a dead guy, and you expect his friends to help us out?
But who says they're his friends? I mean, maybe they didn't even really like the guy.
Dad? Dad, are you there?
Oh, shit.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Who is this?
Listen, we're stuck up here on Mount Tanner. My friend needs medical attention. Can you help us?
Can you make it down to Spencer's Mill?
So much for getting across here.
Great, so we're stuck up here playing Cannibal Family Picnic until somebody bothers to come looking for us?
Maybe not. Let's head down the bank. Might be a place for us to cross on foot.
Let's go this way.
Maybe later.
We're headed your way. You said you were holed up in a church? What the hell's happening around here?
You haven't heard?
No cell reception at the lake. Guess you could say we've been out of the loop.
All we know is a bunch of crazy people tried to eat us.
It started, what, 12, 13 days ago? At first it was just weird stories on the news. Random maulings, violent incidents at hospitals, black helicopters in the sky. Just strange stuff. I guess they were trying to keep it quiet, but that didn't last too long. They figured it out pretty quick. People who die, they don't stay dead. They come back as one of those things.
I told you that guy was dead.
Seems like the only way to stop them for good is with a shot to the head. Anything else, they just keep coming.
So you're saying those things are zombies?
I don't know. Maybe it's some kind of messed up supervirus. Maybe it's radiation from outer space, or black magic, or the wrath of almighty frickin' God. Your guess is as good as mine.
So, wait a minute. What's the government response to all this? Haven't they sent in the National Guard or something?
The government? You don't get it. It's been total chaos. At first, they told us just to stay home, lock our doors, and wait for the all clear. Then the power died. No one ever sounded the all clear.
That ain't gonna work. Only that little tiny stick.
I've located a zombie infestation.
How'd you end up on this frequency?
Just lucky, I guess. It was pretty chaotic up at the lake.
You're not gonna tell her?
I don't know yet.
Dude, it's her dad!
You wanna confess that we killed her father and stole his radio before they patch you up?
Yeah, okay, maybe we leave that part out.
Lily, did you invite these strangers?
Good. You made it.
That one doesn't look so good.
Name's Ed. Pleased to meet you.
Come with me, son. We'll see to those.
God damn it! We got enough trouble without bringing in another freeloader to use up all our medicine.
Real nice, Alan. I offered them shelter. I'm letting them in. Us freeloaders have to stick together.
Girl's got the common sense God gave a tree stump. You're worse than your brother.
Come on, I'll give you the nickel tour.
Alright, I'm just gonna do it for me tonight, guys. I'm gonna wrap this up. If you guys liked this, hit the like button. Follow me on Twitch, subscribe to me on YouTube. Comment down below if you want to see more of this. If you want to see any other games, then I'll definitely make it work. See what I can do to make it happen. I thank you guys so much for those who stopped by tonight. I thank you guys so much. Hope to see you guys again soon.